United Cerebral Palsy of Southwest Florida is preparing for an event to help raise funds for its organization. They held a photo shoot yesterday for the event, which is called Kids Black Tie, Dress Under the Big Top. The event includes a dinner, circus performance, live auction, and dancing. UCP helps people with intellectual and physical disabilities right here on the Sun Coast. The event will take place on April 18th. For more information, visit kidsblacktie.com.